Welcome back to more Monster Hunter Generations. I hear there are wyverns in this land that can wield katanas. Where I'm from, no such creatures exist. How do they do it? I'd really like to see one up close. Capture it for me. That's a tall order, my friend. You're asking for a lot there. So TV, I hear you ask. Curiosity in your voice. This is new. This is a multiplayer quest you're on right now, but you're by yourself with your cats. Why is that, TV? I wasn't satisfied with my Glavenus fights, and I really didn't feel like trying to do my best to get a round with the triple health Glavenus up. So instead, we're here in the volcano, and we're going to be doing that big quest to get me a Glavenus capture. So let's get out there and do that. Glavenus is probably up around the volcanic areas, were I to guess. Our style for this is aerial switch axe, because I guess I've just decided I have to switch axe Glavenus. It's a pride thing, don't worry about it. I'll start using other weapons on Glavenus. No, I used Charge Blade on Glavenus when I was doing multiplayer. It's a pride thing, just leave it be. Anyway, Glavenus is here? No. Alright, let's check out Area 6. In before it's in one of the two areas you don't need cold drinks. Is it cold or cool? Cool drink. Very good. Anyway, the quest here is to capture Glavenus, and that's of course going to happen. Providing I don't get triple carded. But you know what? If I get triple carded, good! Good! If I get triple carded, I deserve to be triple carded. Let's learn how to fight a Glavenus. A real one. Anyway, I want to cut that tail off. More than anything, I want that tail. Hey, buddy. How you doing? And the roars begin. I'm not locked on you. Okay, is the tail damageable yet? I don't think it is. See, I've got a real problem right now, which is that I don't want to knock this thing over until its tail is cuttable, because then I can really do the work. So I actually have to do some masterful sidesteps since my forward roll is a jump. So let's just beat this guy up for a bit, and hopefully we can be looking at that sharpened tail. Well, not sharpened tail, rusted tail post-sharpening. That's what we need. Oh, it's heated up right now. Can't you damage it when it's heated? Is it when it's heated or only when it's, breaky? I can't tell. We're about to try, though. No, we're not. I completely failed the mount. I failed the mount versus... again. How many times have I failed versus Glavenus now? This is disgusting. I'm bad at video games. I can't fail mounts. I was a Glaive main. How do I fail mounts? Oh dear. Oh, come on. You hit me out of the air with that? I was in the air. You go through stamina pretty quick here. Anyway, that was a long-range attack. Well done, buddy. Good. Anyway, this is going well. Does three rolls knock you out of Fire Blight? Or three aerial dodges? Seems so. Luckily, Poogie P was taking the heat there. Ha ha. Ha ha. Hey, buddy. Let's do some more. I love that head uppercut, by the way. It's one of my favorite moves. And there's the roar. Roar means Glavenus is feeling salty. So usually Glavenus is a spicy boy, but sometimes he gets a bit salty. Hey, buddy! Ooh, is that me? Oh, those are some tail hits. Oh yeah, that tail is immediately going through its first break already. Very good. You bit me out of the sky? I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting that either. Okay, well done. I tried my best. Best didn't work out. Now I have to run. Bye. My hunter art right now is energy charged, but I'm gonna be real with you. I appear to not be appropriately making use of it. Also, this Glavenus is kind of hunting me down. Yep. I need a moment to get some heals. I'd also like that shiny, so it's gonna leave. Thank you, Glavenus. Very good. Alright. Just a Wyvern tier. Oh well. I don't believe there's a sub-quest for this. Nope. So I'm just gonna mini whetstone and we'll get back out there. How much longer do you reckon my cool drink is gonna last? Take one now, take one later when I'm gonna regret it. I'll save it for later when I regret it. No, I won't. Smart boy. Alright. Back to battle. Ideally, if the tail isn't sharpened, next mount should be looking at the tail break. Hey. Hi. Get mounted, please. Thank you. Okay, not this time. Crap. I cannot read a Glavinus's mount yet. This is really, really embarrassing. Okay, tail. How dare you put that tail in the wall? You bugger. I hope this is tail damage. Because this isn't tail damage, I'm in there. Well, I've done some inefficiencies, that's all. Oh, that rock door got messed up. Hey, buddy. There's the rage. I would like to energy charge you. Ow. Good work, Nyantail. My cats are badasses, by the way. Ooh. That'd be a problem. Woo! That's the follow-up smash. Oh, got some breaks. Get some damage. Oh dear. Missed me. Is that no, it's not sharpened up yet. In that case, let's try for a mount. There's nothing more I want to do right now than get a solo Glavenus tail cut. Is that a... No, that's just a tail move. That's just a big old tail move. Shut him up. Glavenus! Oh dear. Yep, I'm in a world of hurt right now. I need to leave. There we go, good! Good, I was appropriately punished for my hubris. I thought I was a big badass and Glavenus shut me down because I pushed the envelope. Finally! Anyway, let's just top ourselves up and then get back out there. One mini whetstone, one ration. Armor skin. What's the fastest way? 4, then 3, then 7. And I'll grab my paintball, because we'll need to reapply it by the time we catch up with Glavenus. Alright, let's go. 4, 3, 7. Is that 3? That's 3. Sometimes I think about moving the map to the top screen, but I really don't like how that looks. So I'm not going to. That's the simple life with TV. Alright, round here for four. Ah, the good old salty run back. It's always the worst. Let's give my cats time to restock themselves. And boy howdy, are they pulling their weight. Niantail X and Poogie P, they're a pair of badasses. I'll thank Gaijin Hunter for those cats. Alright. Round two! Now, is your tail sharpened right now? No. I need to get a paintball off on you first. There you go. And you're tired. Oh no! There it is. There is the shopping. My poor cats! They put down a trap and Glavenus was just like, nope, I'm gone, actually. I don't deserve this. I'm out of here. Glavenus out! Alright, back to Area 6 for our rematch. I don't know what I'm going to call this episode. I'm doing a multiplayer quest, but I'm doing it alone. Does this count as multiplayer or single player? It's a mystery. Hey. Really? Man, I would love your tail to be cuttable right now. It is not. Did you do a double smash? Nope. In that case, let's get in there. How long do you have before your tail loses its luster? Unfortunately, it's gonna happen during this section. I mean, I'm not gonna get to damage the tail while you're down after this stabby stabby. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna do some damage there anyway. Get them slashes. That was less slashes than I expected to be dealing. I'm still going! I have infinite stamina! I'm gonna go until you stop me! Just walk into my damage! Look! You're taking hits! Or is it just the Eroctus? Get in here, Glavenus! Fight me! Come on, I have infinite stamina! Oh, it's over. The party's over now. Oh! The tail's gone! I don't know why the tail's gone, but the tail's gone! Alright, let's do damage everywhere else. I don't have to care about going easy on you anymore, so I'm just gonna, yeah, I'm gonna hurt you. A lot. Oh, you're doing the sidewinders? No, you only did one. I think this, like, where it slides and puts out the big fireball, I think that's one of its coolest moves. Nice. Ooh, that one got me, and I need to disengage. Especially from this move. Honestly, I still can't read that move enough to avoid it. Do-do-do-do. Glavenus's theme is so sweet. I tried to jump into it. Ariel's got some iframes, man. They're weird iframes, but it does have some good iframes. You just need to get good. There's the limp. Okay. Time to capture Glavenus. That was more satisfying. That was definitively more satisfying. Glavenus tail carved. Very good. Wow. Glavenus tail. A tail blade of a Glavenus. Constant heating and cooling, a forged, a sturdy blade. Very good. Is it sleep in seven? That's a weird place to sit. Oh, it's gonna fall into the trap the cat's left. The idiot! Never mind. Alright. Bye. Ta-da! There you go. A Glavenus that was actually a worthy opponent. It carded me once, not because... I mean, it was strong, but I was the one making the bad play. They got me carded. But I wasn't punished at all by the single-player Glavenus, so I was comfortable doing that. Anyway, let's see where that's going to take me. How long was that? Like a 15-minute hunt? Very good. Scale, shell, monster going past, scale, flaming burst up, pyro shell, scale, scale... Mystery Charm. Tailpiece. Parashell, Bursa, Bursa, Parashell. Okay. And Haphazard plus one. I don't know what Haphazard is, so I'm going to take that just in case it's like... It's a Mystery Charm. It's not going to be a rare skill. Poogie P is now level 20. Excellent. Poogie P and Yantail have now both reached level 20. I'm extremely proud of them both. Now then. Let's see. Yep, there it is. Okay, first of all, Bowser Man, you have failed me. What did you fail to do? A Yangaruga. I guess you can fail a Yangaruga. Alright. Hunters for hire right now. DH Monster wants to do locate something in the Arc Ridge. Otherwise, a Garuga and a Zenobia are available. DH Monster, what are you offering to do? Mountain Herb Delivery. That's weak. Who's doing that Zenoga? You need some Zenoga parts. Okay, very good. And, it's time for my urgent. Okay, greetings young hunter. I was hoping you'd come by. Do you remember my investigation into the disappearances? The group I sent out to look into the matter just came back with some troubling news. They found something. A cavern littered with more skeletons than you could count. They're calling it Wyvern's End. What's more, before they could analyze what they found, they were driven off by a two-headed dragon. We don't have any definite proof, but I'd say the appearance of this dragon in the boneyard is no coincidence. Which brings me to my point. I've put out a notice to all hunters. The White Academy, together with the Hunters Guild, have declared this to be a top priority urgent quest. Let's drive off this two-headed dragon, which we've named Nakalos? Nakalkos? I can't read this! I can't read this at its angle it's at on my screen, and I can't read it on my, video capture either. What is it? It is Nakalkos. Okay, thank you. The guild will bestow the title of Elite Hunter upon them. So you know what to do. That's a spirit. Good luck out there, young hunter. You're going to bring forth honor to the White Academy as one of its hunters. Okay, so... I 100% forgot that this monster had a low rank equivalent. I was convinced it was a high rank only thing. Whoops. Hey, welcome back, Hunter. Here for another urgent quest. Ready for serious mode? Ahem. The guild has named the two-headed dragon found in Wyvern's End. They're referring to it as Nakalkos. So your objective for this quest is to repel the Nakalkos for us. Shouldn't be too hard, right? I mean, it's gotta be like the most indecisive monster ever, with those two heads. Let's eat a monster today! No, no, let's terrorize this village! Maybe you can repel it by making it argue with itself. So here we go. Urgent, two-headed carcass. Main objective, repel Nakalkos. Subquest, break Nakalkos's outer shell. HR 3 up. Attention all hunters, repelling Nakalkos is now the White Academy's top priority. Combine your efforts and bring this task to fruition. May luck be with you. Cool. Okay, I'm soloing this. I need proof of my own skills, so I'm going to be soloing my low rank to high rank urgent. And to do so, I'm going to use an insect glaive. Now, I don't know what this guy's elemental weakness is, so I would like an insect glaive that isn't elemental based. Oh, I bet dragon is amazing, actually. Poison might be good. I do love the caster's rod. What else does things? Altair is here. But, that's a decent amount of green, all things considered. Don't have enough defiled scales for Gormagalas. I can't make many of these happen. You know what? Let's go with that caster's rod. I like the look of it. I got a good feeling about this one. Please make it. Okay. Now, I severely doubt I can upgrade it. Let's check, but I severely doubt it. Camellios webbing. Oh, I could if I killed another Camellios. 10 more sharpness. 4 more poison. A little more green. Alright, let's get that Kinsect fed up. What have I got? Let's do some combines to start with. We gotta level up that Kinsect a bit. So, Kinsect blade set. Hope this thing has poison problems, or I'm gonna have chosen poorly. Hey, actually, hang on a second. Ooh, hang on a second. Don't I have a... Hey, crit eye plus 3! Alright, yeah, I am obviously going to be using aerial style? Guild style. Guild style! Go to the classic. Hey, puppy! Swarm... Oh, I've got Swarm 2 available! Beautiful! Extract Hunter 2 is still good. Yeah, it's going to be a giant target. Extract Hunter 2 will do fine. Alright, let's do some upgrades. And by upgrades, I mean giving my bug some... Right, I gotta combine this. I'm soloing this one. I'm gonna do multiplayer hunts afterwards, though. Alright, so I should have some... Yeah, I've got a couple of larval extracts. Alright, that's good enough for 3 levels of speed. Let's put that right in and see how we go from there. Upgrade... Two... There you go, 3 levels of speed, and then upgrade Kinsect. Level up. Very good. I'm looking forward to hearing it. I know a bit about this guy. I don't know a huge amount. Let's see. Let's do some more levels of speed. I'm making one of my glaives into that all-rounded glaive. Let's do this one pure speed, so I can mix them up and kind of learn which one I prefer the feeling of. Oh yeah, I got some scatterfish, didn't I? There you go. There we go. So let's do 6 more. And after that, I'm out of larval extracts. I'm gonna have to harvest, grow some more or something. Alright. Upgrade. Glaive. Feed. Jelly. Speed plus. Alright, that is 7 points in speed. And that should be time for upgrade. Yep, there you go. Now we can turn it into the Wind Chopper. Very good. So that is a speed-based concept. My speed is now going through the roof. Because of that, I'm going to invest some power. I've got enough to put a few powers in. Well, I had enough to put 2 powers in. And that's going to be it. Okay. Get your gear ready, and let's go out for a fight. A real fight. A big time fight. I'll use Mega Demon Drugs and Mega Armor Skins for this one, I think. Just to be 100% sure. Alright, is there anything else in here I really need? I'm obviously not going to need the Pitfall or Shock Trap. This thing's an Elder Dragon. So we'll actually just drop these out. I'll keep the Mega Pickaxe, and you know what? I'm gonna grab those Mega Bug Nets. You never know. There could be a gathering thing off of it or a mining thing off of it. I wouldn't think so, but there could be. Obviously, I don't need paintballs. Alright, I'm also gonna grab some mega nutrients, just in case I need those. Alright! I'm ready to go. Okay, I'm excited about this. Honestly, once I started picking up momentum, single player began to lose some of its luster. I tided myself over thanks to the glory of... Oh, I'm only low rank, so I'm only gonna be in the plus... I'm only gonna be in the hundreds for defense. What was I saying? I tied myself over with those triple health faded four, but it really didn't last forever. Okay, let's go. Alright. What do we got here? 50-50. Very good. You got a foodie? Foodie Moxie. Beautiful. It's the ultimate meal. The game knows. And because we're sitting on Foodie Moxie, I don't need those mega nutrients at all. Very good. All right. Here we go. Two-headed carcass. Repel Macarcos. Take care out there. Bring back something nice and nothing smelly, preferably. Good luck. Let's do this. It says repel, but let's be real. I'm going to murder it. Attention all hunters. Repelling Macarcos is now the Wycademy's top priority. Combine your efforts and bring this task to fruition. May luck be with you. Well, I'm glad your mounting improved, though I still think you should use skills. Macarcos. Doesn't it get a fancy intro cutscene? It really should. Wow, this is a... Wow, that's intimidating. Alright. Grab them first aid meds. Grab them rations. Cleansers, huh? And sonic bombs. One-shot binders. Ballista ammo. Interesting. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go, Macarcos. This is a big fall. Hey, big boy. Let's play video games. I bet that's a high-grade roar. Alright, come back, my bug friend. There you go. Alright, you shoot blue. I shouldn't be sheathing. Let's do some damage. Alright, you're very resilient. Let's get out of here. What are you doing? What's going on here? I guess I'll just go after your head. Your neck, I mean. What's the symbol appearing over you? The two. That's weird. I don't fully understand fighting this thing yet, but I guess I shouldn't. Anyway, I'll just keep hitting it for a bit and we'll see what happens. Obviously, I shouldn't be hitting the main body. It's completely resilient. So I'll just go for the head. See, I love the repositioning. Oh yeah, you're very poisoned, aren't you, buddy? Alright. Red charge. No, don't sheath, don't sheath. What are those symbols that appear over you? I don't get those. No, don't do that either. Where are you going, buddy? Oh! That was scary. You know what? I want that shiny. What is that? Time-worn ballista shots. Times two. What's going on in here? It's a health drain thingy. It hurts quite a lot. Oh! I'm webbed or something. Where are those cleansers at? I'm gonna regret that. Somehow got away with not regretting it, but I do need to take some mega potions immediately. It's coming at me! And hit Extract Hunter. Don't miss! You missed. Ow. Where even is that blade, the ballista at? I don't know. Ow. Oh, I've been marked by something. I'm blue. Oh, I'm webbed again. Alright. Well, that was a brief moment of silliness. Now I guess let's go from there and figure out what we're doing. Oh, hey. Red charge? Thanks. Swarm. Wow, you like dropping lots of things, don't you? Oh, that's a cool looking swarm. This one's a bit brighter. I mean, I can't sing in general, but I can happily announce... Hey, what's going on with you? You just taking a bite? Yeah, you are. Okay. Now, Carcass, what's your deal? You're very, like, chill, all things considered. I mean, I know the world is going to hell in this format here. But it's still, like, a rather chill Ender Dragon. Take your Max Potion. Maybe we're gonna have this shiny. Time-worn Blister Shots. There they are. Well, I can't mount the thing. So that's notable outright. So all I can do is really hurt it. Go for the neck things. Ooh! Am I breaking something off of that? Oh, there's two lock-ons on that. I didn't even notice that because it's at the bottom of my screen. Hmm. Oh, that sounded painful, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy old pal. What's going on here? Well, you slammed me out of the air, so well done on that front. Oh, you took your best shot, but... Are you missing one of your heads now? You kind of are, aren't you? Okay. I mean, I guess I should be targeting the head, because that's where the damage is at. Still have my sharpness, so go for the head. This is it's a very relaxed fight. I don't feel stressed out about it. Why is that? I mean, this is a notable creature. Oh, got some hits there. Alright, there's blue going on. Extract Hunter. Gotcha that time. Ow. There you go, triple up. Oh, your other guy's back. So I should be aiming for their forward heads, I guess. Honestly, I'm just going to hit it until it gives up. It's not actively threatening me, so... There you go, buddy. Oof. There's a break. So what's going on with you up here? Oh, I found something I can hit. I'm down to yellow sharpness. That's no good. Let's break off for a moment and heal that up. And what's with the sonic bombs? Ow. Oh, there it goes. What else have I got here that I want to use right now? Not really anything. Ha! I rolled your blue! How do you feel about that, buddy? You feel bad? Look at all these shinies. It's ridiculous. Oh. I just realized what something was. I'd seen like a weird bug when we were doing that Mizutsune hunt. Last time I was doing multiplayer. That was someone's kinsect. Oh, I'm blue, da da dee, da da da. I can't do that. Don't ignore it. You got your blue. Okay, bust out of this thing. Out of your bone webbing or whatever the heck this is. There you go. Swarm. Don't interrupt my swarm, by the way. I need this. Let me have this. Okay, Nakaro. Ow! Okay, first of all, how dare you? Second of all, die. So I appear to be, like, breaking these coverings off of it every time. And it keeps replenishing them. Bone coverings, I guess? Now I'm blue again. I don't know what that means, but I am. This is just kind of damage racing, truth be told, because we're just hitting each other a lot, and I'm pretty confident I'm winning. I mean, don't get me wrong, I am taking my fair share of damage, but... Hey, can I get you a thing? Nope. Wow, you are being very rude to me. Okay, well, in comes the beam. I'm dragon blighted. Very good. Now things are getting a little threatening. Dragon blight deactivates the status on your moves. So, for example, I don't have poison damage while I'm dragon. I'm taking a lot of damage all of a sudden. Let's just, Where is it gonna be? Oh god! You got me really good there! Take your potion. Mmm! Good! Good! It actively pressured me right into a corner and kicked my ass. Well done, Nakaros. Narakos? Nakarakos? Oh god. What is its name? Nakarkos. Weird. Subquest is break its outer shell. That's not happening right now. Oh, another mega armor skin. Another mega demon drug. Gonna sharpen up. Maybe I can use these ballista ammos. What's the deal with those? Old piece of ballista ammo embedded in the bone of a Nakarkos. And ammunition for the large ballista. And, how do I use those? I don't even know where the dang ballista is. Where is it? Is it over here? No, this is the water. That's a gathering point. I guess, Naraka and Carcass, maybe? Where is that dang blister? I would like to blister this thing. I ran past it? Really? I must be the most blind that's ever blinded. There it is. I see what you mean. Hey. Get ballista. You know what? I'm gonna ballista bind you. Oh. I tried. Trying just didn't work out for me. Let this be a lesson. Never try. Ow. Hey, buddy. Should I be going after the main body if I want to get that shell break? I guess I should consider it. Let's get in there and whack it. That looks damageable, but I keep bouncing off the body. There's like the damage point. If I shoot my bug in there. Ooh, the fo- What is- What- Wait, what the heck is going on here? What's that? What is that? What just happened there? Is that slime? Oh, the forward rush. Right, he backs up and then forward rushes. Not good at reading that. What's going on there? Buddy, is your face okay? Where's that blister at? I want another shot at that blister. I didn't get to use my one-shot binder. Is that it? I think that's it. You'll heal up faster during an emergency retreat. Yep. Hey. Oh. Would you stop doing that so that I can, you know, hit you? There we go. Alright, let's put some ballista shots in there. I guess I'm just gonna unload this ballista and see what happens. Is that hitting? Kinda. Man, aiming the ballista is stubborn. It just, it's not nice. Anyway, that's that over with. I can put out my last two shots. Press R while firing? I guess I could have gone for position shots, but whatever. You know my real problem here? I don't have... What don't I have? I don't have a Farcaster. Farcasters are awesome. Hey, King Jackal, how are you doing? Nope. That's not what you were doing, buddy. What am I locked onto? The heads. Is that stupid green head still green? No, it stopped being green for some reason. That's weird. Oh, roar! Oh god, everything is different now! That was some good hits. What's going on? I don't understand this fight at all. This is creeping me out. I'm gonna swarm. Did I get my swarm out? I got my swarm out. I got an extract hunter ready too. It's charged up. I'll be back in a moment. Now we're talking triple charge. Also, those are some good hello emotes. I like those. Okay. Carcass. How am I going to damage you? Hey, Pulse. Look at what I'm fighting. The boss of low rank. Its name is Carcass, and I have no idea what's going on with it. Yeah, you missed me soloing a... Glavenus in the multiplayer. Don't. Good. Okay, one of the heads is sad, right? Oh man, I keep not reading that forward charge. I'm gonna lock onto the main body. See if that works out for me. Looks like this guy is doing his thing again, so I'm gonna one-shot binder it. Can you... Nope, okay. This is indeed an Elder Dragon. I need to restock my Mega Potions. Let's just do a combine under right underneath this guy. There you go, Mega Potions. No punishment, not ever. That's a charge! I was once again not ready for it. I learned how to read the charge, but unfortunately far too late. There you go, white charge. Do you have anything I can beat up, guy? Oh! Well, you didn't like whatever happened there, but I still don't see something I can hit on it. Oh. No? Oh, hello. I got something for a brief moment, but it's already over. Hey. Hey. Doing the blue thing again? That's cool. I'm just gonna hurt you a lot. Well, I mean, this Carcass is taking enough damage to, you know, be interesting. More time-worn blisters. Okay, you're doing your big distance shots again. Can I... Where's that, blister so I can hit you? I don't know. Might just even sharpen. If it can't get me at this range, I'm just gonna get ready for it. What do you use the sonic bombs for, do you reckon? Does it, like, target the sonic bombs? Oh, rip me on tail. I have no idea what those sonic bombs are good for. Kirin is just still an Ender Dragon by tradition at this point. Man, this thing's creepy. Wow, I wasn't expecting that to get me. Is that gonna get me a white charge? No, just red. Oh, but Extract Hunter is ready, so we can make use of that. Boom! You give me that charge. How do I hit you while you're doing this, buddy? I bet a bow user would be great here. I guess I'll just do my jumping attacks. I get Mind's Eye on jumping attacks. Well, I kind of wasted my Extract Hunter though, eh? Oh, it's doing the Dragon Beam! Well, in that case... I'm just gonna put some Ballista Shots in here. I guess I can aim for the back with the Ballista Shots if I want to get a back break. Oh dear. Blue goop. So roll and then unmarked. Maybe it's blue goop makes you sticky, and if you roll through the bones while you're blued is the real problem. Alright, where are you gonna show up, mate? For Sonic Bomb? Nope. You didn't care about the Sonic Bomb. Oh, it's raging! Everything's blue again. I still do not understand this guy's movement patterns at all. Ow. I really don't. What are you doing? Oh, you're doing the swim again. Right, you back up and then you swim. Oh, you double swim. Very good. And you just dragged me across the map. Holy crap, and I'm stunned. Drink. Wow. That double swim. And drink. Okay. Well, that was an experience. It's backing up. Is it gonna swim? How did that swim get me? Screw that swim. What? No! Guy! It curved its swim. And stunned me again, and I'm right under its damage point. I'm stuck in here. I have to out-heal the damage point, because I can't escape it. because it put me in a corner with its damage point. Oh, this is horrific. And now I'm webbed. Oh, this is the worst thing. Help, help, help. Oh no. Okay. Okay. I think the rage is over and I get another moment to not die. Wow. Nope. Alright. Let's give that another go. I'd really like it if you got out of the water, buddy. Oh, there it goes. Alright, white charge and swarm 2. Very good. Oof! The swim! That swim is just, you know, wow! I'm not prepared to deal with that. Nyantel X is getting that stamina buff. Getting buffed with Wow, okay. Hey, water! Can I roll through water to wash this stuff off? Yeah, I can! I see how it works now. I'm gonna do some mountain attacks. Oh! Huh. I guess it's had enough. Well, I didn't get that shell break. That's unfortunate. Did force me to use 14 mega potions, though, so my respect there. Carded me once, made me use 14 mega potions. I can't deny, that was impressive. Now what? Alright, Nakakos Husk, the outer shell covering the Nakakos. Used for crafting, but not much else is known. Its properties make for great armor. Viscous liquid produced by the Nakakos. It gives off an ominous glow. Radiant mucus. Nakakos vertebra. The sound of this bone terrifies all who hear it. Surprisingly easy to work with. There we go, then Elder Dragon bones and blood, a shining charm, a commendation. Very good. Team leader plus 4. No, thank you. Oh, you can hand in your time-worn ballista shots for points. Reached Hunter rank 4. Heck yeah! New titles were added to the guild card, new color has been added to the change armor pigment section. Tanzia Fish Market has been added to your trade contacts. Oh, will that finally get me Scatterfish? A new cart is now available at the trader. Very good. Very, very good. That is absolutely fantastic for me. Okay, now please tell me about how big of a badass I am. Everyone wants to talk to me now. Let's do this. Hey, you completed your quest, guy. Good work. I mean, I just sent you out to get mountain... No, you didn't. You're still out on... Hunters for Hire are still out on duty. Never mind. Alright, welcome back, young hunter. So it was you that repelled the Nakakos. I can't say I'm surprised. According to the guild, no airships have gone missing since then, so there seems to have been a correlation after all. However, that still leaves multiple unanswered questions. People are demanding another investigation. I can't blame them. That place even makes me shudder. That's why I'm not gung-ho on sending out another team. That's enough doom and gloom for today. After all, you're an elite hunter now. You should take advantage of it. Speak to the Academy girl at the quest counter for more info on high-rank quests. Oh yes, I almost forgot. Here, I got you a little something for your special day. Academy ticket, very good. Okay, so... I guess it goes that your first encounter with Nakakos is in low rank, where you repel it, and then in high rank, you figure out what its deal is and kill it for good. That's cool. Welcome back, Hunter. I was just talking to the cataloger. Well, talking at, I guess. He's busy or ignoring me. Anyway, congratulations on your promotion to high rank! No, elite hunter. What? Okay, serious voice time. That means you can now take on 4-star quests, which are also known as high rank quests. These high rank quests are a bit different from the regular quests you're used to. Let me explain. First, the quest start location. Up until now, you always started from base camp and doing quests. Well, in the case of high rank quests, the guild cannot always safely send you to camp. Hey, Fox, how you doing? In short, it means we can't specify the starting location of the quest. You won't know it until you're there. Second, you have to consider the supplies for your quest. Usually they're in your supply box, right? However, in the case of high rank quests, some of these supplies might not be delivered on time. The monsters in high rank quests are on a whole other level, so it's hard for the guild to send support. Wow, it's like, hey, you did a great job for us so far, but now you get no love. Doesn't really matter, right? You're an elite hunter now, so nothing can get you down. I do play with viewers, yeah. Alright, high rank quests are now available. Look at all of these things. Hunt 3 Rathians! Hunt all large monsters, hunt a Yangaruga. A giant Yangaruga. What's the requirement on that? HR 4 and up? They're all HR 4 and up. Hunt all large monsters, hunt all large monsters, slay 12 Remobras, hunt a Malfestio. And do some cat stuff. Is it cat stuff? Yes. Okay. Harvest Tour, Ancestral Step, Primal Forest, Jurassic Frontier, Dunes, Verdant Hills, Arctic Ridge, Misty Peaks. Swing into action, Hunter Catch a Watcher. Ruining the Ruins, Hunter Yarn Kutku. Bag the Mounting Bandit, Capture a Great Cow. Slay a bunch of Jargir and Jargi. 20 Unique Mushrooms, Hunter Celtus. Hunter Gendrome, Hunter Gipseros, Hunter Velocidrome. Slay a total 20 Eyeprey or Genprey, Crystal Bones, Slagtop Oils, Tetsukabra, Hunter Cephadrome, Hunter Daimyo Hermitor, slay 20 Bullfangos, Hunter Bulldrome, Hunter Lagombi, Hunter Marzuros, Royal Ludroth, hunt all large monsters, Velocidrome, Great Macau, Celtus, Bulldrome, Gendrome. Very good. And kill a bunch of Khonshu. Okay. We'll be doing those in the multiplayer segment. I'm still not sure what I'm going to title this recording, but, you know, we'll figure that out as we go. For now, though, that is going to wrap this specific recording up. So, thank you for watching, have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.